What's up, everybody? Welcome to LiveCaseBreak.com. We have 12-13 mixed football break tonight. It's number 15 in the store. We have three boxes of 2013 Bowman, a box of 2012 Chrome, box of 2012 Prime, and this expensive box in the break, 2012 Threads Football. And those are the six boxes in the break. We'll go back and forth between the years here. Mix it up and keep it interesting. I'm going to take the two minis out of the Triple Threads box. For those of you guys that are into football, I'm going to put up a football random tomorrow, which is going to blow out all our 12 and 13 inventory I have left here. It's looking right now, three boxes of 12 Chrome, 2 5 stars of Valor, and 3 13 Bowmans. I'm going to do it random team style. I'm going to put it up for tomorrow. If it sells down enough, I will schedule it for tomorrow night. So for those of you guys interested in those products, those are pretty much the cream of the crop from this year and last year. I have no idea how much it's going to be. I haven't even added it up yet. I mean, the 5 stars alone are $400 to $500 a piece. And then I've got 3 Chromes, 4 Bowmans, and a Valor. So it's going to be pricey. But I'm going to combine some teams that are weak throughout both years. Try to keep it as low as I can. Do my best for you guys. Okay, here are the teams and who has them. Scott, Raiders, Broncos, Eagles, Dale, Giants, David, Jags, Kyle, Fins, and Pack, Anthony, Vikings, Charles, Chiefs, Adam, Colts, Frank, Rams, Cowboys, Titans, Jordan, Bengals, Jeremy, Redskins, Kyle, Jets, and Seahawks, and the random at the end, we wound up with the Bears, Ravens, and Bills, Dale, Cardinals, David, Steelers, Charles, Chargers, Kyle, Lions, Charles, Browns, Kyle, Saints, David, Falcons, and Buccaneers, Jeremy, Panthers, and Texans, and Charles with the Patriots, Anthony with the Niners. Last couple teams there. All right, everybody, good luck. Let's start off with a box of Bowman. Actually, what we're going to do is we're going to get all the Bowman out here in stacks. We'll go through it one by one. What do you guys think, if we did that 12-13 random, what teams would you guys want combined? Say if we pick 4 teams to combine into 2 spots. Who would you say worst for 12 and 13? Obviously the Falcons need to be in there. And probably the Saints. The rest is kind of a toss-up. The Giants definitely won't be by themselves because they have David Wilson in the 12th sub. As you guys know, he's a starting running back now. The Cowboys are pretty weak too, yeah. Colts, Redskins, Seattle, Browns. Cowboys, Falcons, Patriots, and Saints. Those three seem, or those four seem like the obvious choices. Okay, we'll go stack by stack here with the Bowman. It's like an orange auto. And a possible gold auto. We do have a gold auto and an orange auto. Put those right on the bottom. Where'd that orange go? There it is. Okay, first stack. Good luck, guys. Only thing that doesn't ship in this break is, of course, paper base. Logan Ryan out of $2.99 for the Pats. Got a relic coming up. And it is Tannehill for the Fins. Tannehill for the Fins, so I continue on my Tannehill rage. I pulled more Ryan Tannehill in the last 2 weeks than I can even imagine. That was the Kyle A for the Fins. I cannot have a football break without a Tannehill. That's the way it's gone. And usually they're nice Tannehills. That's the worst Tannehill I've pulled. All right, we got a blue Pierre Garçon for the Skins out of 99. A couple refractors. white base, black base, Jordan Reed orange out of 399, and a couple refractors. Okay, our first auto is Sean Williams. Sean Williams, rookie safety. Not a refractor, base auto. What team we got for Sean Williams? Indians beat my Jays? Yeah. We've been awful. We had that long streak. We've been awful since. All right, what team we got for Sean Williams, guys? That's not one I know off the top of my head. If nobody knows, we'll have to look it up later. Okay, more white paper base, black border base. Star for the Panthers gold out of 399, and Antonio Brown refractor. All right, Sean Williams is the Bengals. So Sean Williams, Bengals. Okay, we got a golden and orange on the end here. There's the base. Blue border, Geno Smith for the Jets. Nice card. Out of 499, blue border, Geno Smith rookie card. You know who ended it. Those filthy Rays. Okay, nice auto here. Marcus Lattimore. Marcus Lattimore. That goes to the Niners. Random team. That goes to Anthony R. Marcus Lattimore. Base auto. And here we go. We've got an orange and a gold. We'll do the gold first. Sheldon Richardson mini. Okay, we got Aaron Mollett. Aaron Mollett out of 75. Aaron Mollett. What team we got for Aaron Mollett? That's on a 75. 51 out of 75 gold. Aaron Mollett. Is that Patriots? Why do I want to say Patriots? Ravens. Okay, Ravens. Baltimore, Aaron Mollett. And we got a nice one on the bottom here. Monty Ball. That is sweet. Orange out of 50 for the Broncos. Monty Ball, orange rookie auto. Denver was Scott. Here you go, Scott. Nice hit for you, man. Yeah, definitely put that one up on Twitter, True. Let me get a clear picture over here. There you go. Let me know when you got it. Mollett, Gillette. Yeah, that might be why I thought Pats. That makes sense. All right, cool. Good way to start the night off, Monty Ball. Let me grab some prime out so we can mix up the years back and forth. Alright, let's do another stack of Bowman. Pretty good start. Gold and an orange rookie auto. Alright, everybody, good luck. Black border base out of the way. We got a gold Kyle Rudolph out of 75. Eric Fisher mini and a rookie chrome refractor auto, Sheldon Richardson. Sheldon Richardson. What team we got for Sheldon Richardson? Rookie chrome refractor auto, Sheldon. I feel like I should know this team. That is New York. Yep, Geno and New York. Geno and Sheldon. Okay, Jets. That is going to Kyle. There you go, Kyle. Jets and Seahawks combo. Sheldon Richardson. Minis there. We got an orange Ryan Swope for the Cardinals for Dale. A gold T-Rich for the Browns at a 75. We have a Sam Bradford Relic Blue out of 99 for the Rams. The Rams were not in the random. They were bought outright by Frank. So there you go, Frank. Sam Bradford Blue Refractor Jersey. Some more base. Black border base. Looks like an orange here. Tyler Bray for the Chiefs out of 299. And a Kaepernick Refractor. Okay, Okay, we got a blue rookie auto on the side. We're going to slide that down. Mini Spencer Ware. And we have a mini auto, too. Juwan Jameson there for the skins. Got an auto coming up. Blue border John Jenkins for the Saints. Dez Bryant, Refractor, Giovanni Bernard, and Dayton Jones. I believe that's Giants. Dayton Jones. Base auto. Packers, sorry. Green Bay. For Kyle A. Green Bay. Dayton Jones. Got a mini auto coming up here. Matt Barkley, gold for the Eagles out of $3.99. Okay, the mini auto is Marcus Wheaton. Marcus Wheaton mini auto, blue. There's gotta be a Fleener or Rainey redemption. Marcus Wheaton goes to Pittsburgh Steelers. That will go to David B. in the random. Okay, we got an undrafted guy from the Collegiate Bowl, Kentrell Harris. Somebody tell me if he's on an NFL team or not. If not, it'll be randomed at the end of the break. We'll put all the teams in the randomizer. Whoever comes up first gets it. Kentrell Harris, DN. Someone let me know if he made it to an NFL team or not. He may have, he may not have. And we got a blue rookie auto on the bottom here. Good luck. All right, Kentrell Harris is the Raiders. Okay. So Kentrell Harris is on a team. He went to the Raiders. Here is the bottom card. We have a Jordan Reed blue rookie auto out of 99. Jordan Reed. What team we got for Jordan Reed? Okay, Kyle, it was... It was Scott. Scott, are you in here? Scott H. Jordan Reed is the Redskins. So Jeremy B., that is your card. Blue rookie auto. Very nice. Okay, just let me move this stuff around real quick, guys. I gotta get my oranges out of here. Put them in their own pile. And blues got mixed up for me. It's another classic for you, Nate. Okay, let's do a pack or two of Topps Prime. Do two packs. Okay. It up going to the different year. We got a Romo Gold, LaMichael James out of 350 for the Niners. Prime Towers, Matt Ryan Gold, and Jarius Wright rookie. So no hits. So the hits must be hiding in those last couple packs. We'll do another Bowman stack. I heard they're making a new Chucky movie. What's up, Barry? Barry, I got your shipment today, brother. That is a hell of a collection. Okay, web border. That is, man. Jonathan Franklin, Green Bay out of 449. Cam Newton, die cut. Nice card. Blue border, Brad Sorensen for the Chargers out of 499. Two refractors, Franklin Mini. We have a Jermaine Gresham, silver ice for the Bengals. Base, and looks like a red coming up. It is a red. Logan Ryan for the Pats, not low numbered, out of 199. And a Romo refractor. Special yet. Nico Johnson mini, Chris Johnson die cut. Black Porter, Luke Schokel red out of 199. Andy Dalton out of 99 for the Bengals. Nice second-year player. Do it. You only live once. An LCB credit card. Robert Woods for the Bills. There is an LCB credit card. It's called PayPal's Bill Me Later. PayPal's Bill Me Later. All right, Robert Woods, Silver Ice for the Bills. Black Border, Deion Jordan Orange for the Fins at $2.99. Die Cut, Marshawn Lynch, and base. Only one hit in that stat. No Tim IOUs, unfortunately. All right, another stack of Bowman. The Black Refractor edition of the LCB credit card. Okay, next stack. Good luck, everybody. Black Border. We got a gold Ryan Nassib for the Giants. Masonette. MJD. There's a nice die cut right there out of 99 for the Jags. Bryce Jones drew die cut out of 99. Got a red coming up. Paper red, though. Kevin Minter for the Cardinals out of 199. Landry Jones mini and an Antonio Brown silver ice. Blue coming up, Sheldon Richardson for the Jets, out of 99. And a Jamal Charles refractor. All right, no hits in this stack yet. Roddy White die cut. We got a red ice coming up. Nice low numbered card. Blue Jonathan Hankins for the Giants, $4.99. And here is the red ice. Good luck. There's a mini blocking it. Oh, nice card. Russell Wilson for the Seahawks. Red ice. That is nice. And that is out of 25. 23 out of 25. Russell Wilson, red ice. Sick. Seahawks. Seahawks revolved by Kyle A. Russell Wilson, red ice. We do accept PayPal Bill Me Later. Yep. That's probably a good reason you shouldn't start. All right, Russell Wilson, red ice, 23 out of 25. Nice card for the Hawks. Russell Wilson base card right underneath it, too. Interesting. All right, white, black border here. Brandon Jenkins, blue, out of $4.99. Tom Brady, die cut for the Pats, and looks like base. All right, before we do those last two stacks of Bowman, we'll do some crime. More packs, three more packs to run. It's actually not bad to sort. Believe it or not, there's a lot of white and black base which gets tossed. Well, not tossed, but donated. Okay, first pack. Still no hits. Marcus Colson and a T.Y. Hilton rookie in the prime. Next stack. Hilo, upside down. We got a Vernon Davis gold and still no hits. Keekly. So the four hits are hiding in prime. Let's see if we got one in this stack. Wallace, Gronk, Sue. We do have a hit here. Cam Newton and oh, nice. RG3 and Kendall Wright dual. Redskins, Titans. Nice color on there. Redskins and Titans. This is going to be a nasty tiebreaker. Let's see. Let's see what's on the bottom first. Tommy Streeter for the Ravens. Okay. I think this is going to the Titans. Let's see. Jeremy. Frank. Let's see. Frank and Anthony. Are you the same person? Was that just a different payment? Anthony? I assume that was. Not sure, though. That is 48 out of 405. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. Frank with four teams. Jeremy, looks like you got three. Redskins, Panthers and Texans. That card is going to break. RG3, Kemari Duel. Very nice patch on the RG3. Okay, let's finish off the Bowman. He out-teamed you by one. Credit cards are bad news, most of the time. This last pack of Bowman doesn't want to open. There we go. Someone link me up the link to the rookie prospect mixer that is next. Okay, we start out with Jordan Poyer autograph. Jordan Poyer. That's right, except when they buy picks. Jordan Poyer, I believe that is Texans. Jordan Poyer, am I right or wrong? Or I'm wrong, Eagles. I don't know this rookie class yet, I gotta learn it. Scott, that's all you, Jordan Poyer. Okay, and make our way through. Got a green Nile Davis for the Chiefs out of 99. Another auto coming up, Joseph Foria. Nice auto there. Joseph Foria. What team we got for Joseph Foria? Joseph Foria. Base cards flying all over the place here. Okay, next stat, more white base. Robert Woods, orange out of 299. Joseph Foria is the Lions, by the way. Two refractors and a relic. Eric Decker for the Broncos. Decker for the Broncos. We got a mini popping out here. Millett for the Ravens. More paper base and black border base. Refractors, Hamilton and LeSure. There's a Leon Sandcastle card finally. That's the first one I've actually seen. That'll go to the Chiefs. Leon Sandcastle for the Chiefs. Who had the Chiefs? Were they purchased? Charles, that's yours. We've been awarding the Sandcastle spot to the Chiefs. Good deal. Next stack. Black order. We got an orange. Joseph Randall for the Cowboys out of 299 and a Doug Martin for the Bucks out of 99. Blue. So Cowboys and Buccaneers there. We get an auto, Quentin Patton. Quentin Patton is the Niners, I believe. Quentin Patton for the Niners. That is Anthony R. Base. We got a blue border, Nile Davis for the Chiefs. Second one of those out of 499. Two refractors and a gold auto. I think that is Landry Jones. It is Landry Jones, Pittsburgh Steelers. Pittsburgh, that goes to David B. Landry Jones out of 75. Nice card. What's up, Joe? Landry Jones, that's 46 out of 75. And looks like the best. White base. Okay, last stack of Bowman football. We got a couple packs of Prime. We'll do chrome and we'll end with triple threads right back there. There's the last stack. Mini Deion Sims falling off the back there. Black border. Ryan Swope blue out of 499. DT Scott and a Gronk die cut. Werner Colts out of 499 blue. A couple refractors here and a Silver Ice Hopkins for the Texans. Football mixer with prospects to come. That's right. More base. Black order. And we have a red Ryan Swope for the Cardinals out of 199. T.Y. Hilton refractor. Reggie Wayne die cut. Swope. $3.99 for the Cardinals. Refractors, Lonnie Pryor. Cecil Shorts, Silver Ice for the Jags. Gold Joseph Foria for the Lions at a $3.99. Andy Dalton, Justin Blackman, die cut, and that is going to finish off Bowman. All right, good stuff. A couple nice cards came out tonight. The Monty Ball auto was very nice. Whoever hit the Landry Jones, if you want to PM Bunker Boy, he PCs him. Yes, if you did the 6 months interest-free on orders over 99, you would be eligible for anything on livecasebreak.com. It is dangerous. All right, we're going to finish the Topps Prime. Here we go. We have a auto Alshon Jeffrey and a Ryan Lindley. Boy, wouldn't you know, Barry comes into the room and Bears mojo follows. Alshon Jeffrey, level 5 out of 250. Dual color. Chicago. Chicago was us. You're in a hotel, Joe? That does suck. Alshon. Nice card. I don't know if Barry saw it or not. Next pack of Prime. AJ Green Prime Timers, MJD Gold, and a AJ Jenkins rookie. Could be good to have the Cubs with Barry around. Look at that, an Alshon Jeffrey auto in the same box. Michael Floyd and Stevie Johnson golds to end it. Isn't that something? Barry walks into the room. We get a level 5 dual relic auto and an Alshon Jeffrey base out of 286. Two Alshon autos for the Bears. And we got two packs left in Prime. I believe we have one more hit, if I was keeping track correctly. Gold JPP and a Brandon Whedon rookie. Last pack. There it is. We got a triple relic for our last hit. Triple relic for our last hit. And it is T-Rich for the Browns, Mark Ingram for the Saints, and CJ Spiller for the Bills. So Buffalo, New Orleans, and Cleveland. I think all three of those teams are in the random. Saints, Browns, and Bills. Yes, they were. Let's see. Browns. Charles. Charles, you have 1, 2, 3, 4 teams. The Saints were Kyle. Kyle, you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 teams. All right, that is going to Kyle. Because we have the Bills, and we only have 3. So Kyle with the Saints is going to win that card. That's out of 559. T-Rich, Ingram, and CJ. Okay, Topps Chrome time, guys. I know, right? The other boxes of Topps Prime had so many redemptions. And we didn't have any in that box. It was so weird. Who's calling their shot for Topps Chrome? Someone's got to be calling their shot here. Throw out some predictions. We'll see who can guess the auto. Cliff's calling a super factor. I always call a super factor. Because if you call a super factor and don't hit it, nobody cares. If you call a super factor and you do hit it, then it's like you're brilliant. Dale's calling Ruben Randall. Nate's just calling an auto. Oh boy, I think I see a red refractor. If that's red, that would be crazy. It might be pink. It is pink. Oh. Thought it was red. Oh, we better not get that, dude. That wouldn't be any fun. Charles is calling Alshon. An Alshon sweep. Okay, here we go. Topps Chrome. We'll start on this side. Good luck, guys. Got a Kendall Wright tall boy. There's the pink coming up that I thought was an orange. It's Chris Rainey for the Steelers. Out of $3.99 for Pittsburgh. David B. Pittsburgh. There's a Kobe Fleener throwback and an Alfonso Denard rookie card. Brandon Boykin rookie card. Oh, there's the auto. Cyrus Gray, Kansas City for Charles A. Running back for rookie card. Cyrus Gray. So we got an auto early. Let's hope we get a nice low-numbered color. There you go, Charles. Cyrus Gray. All right, let's see what else we got in here. It's a Bruce Irvin rookie and a LaMichael James rookie. David Wilson, Red Zone Rookies, die cut for the Giants. Gilmore, rookie. Jarrell Worthy, rookie. AJ Jenkins, Michael Agnew, Julio Jones. Brandon Marshall, no color yet. Yeah, guys, if you're an operator and you click that red X, it'll remove the comment. We just do that for, you know, people that use foul language or whatever, spamming in the room. All right, we got a Camouflage Refractor, Mark Ingram for the Saints. Camouflage Refractor out of $4.99 for the Saints. McNutt and Taylor, Andy Dalton, Rookie Refractor, Matthews and Biquette, Whedon, Phil Simms for the Giants. Jeffrey, we got a refractor. Eric LeGrand for the Bucks. Orson Charles, Brandon Whedon. There's a Doug Martin Tallboy. Nice looking car. And a Mike Wallace. Okay, so last couple stacks here of Chrome. Let's see if we got anything. We got a Prism coming up. Freddie Jackson, refractor. Drake Kirkpatrick. Our Prism is Polamalu for the Steelers out of 219. 216, sorry. Troy Polamalu for the Steelers. Prism. Nice card. And I think I see one more refractor on the bottom. Dwayne Allen rookie. There's an Andrew Luck rookie. Nice card. Kirk Cousins. Our last refractor is Justin Blackman. Rookie refractor. Justin Blackman, a rookie refractor, and a Blaine Gabbert, second-year player. All right, let's see how we end the break with Triple Threads. And then it's on to rookies and prospects, which is everything in this stack, all in the same break. 20 good teams left, last time I checked. All right, Triple Threads, good luck. First card, Jared Allen for the Vikings, green out of 170. Matthew Stafford out of 310. Hernandez base, AJ Green, and Tony Gonzalez. We have first card is a Tannehill, of course, another Tannehill. Jumbo white jersey out of 75, sepia, Tannehill, and bottom card. 18 out of 70. Ronnie Hillman for the Broncos. Hillman for the Broncos. So Denver strikes. Autographed triple threads. Good deal. And the last triple threads box. I do. I have Tini Mojo. It's unreal. It's like when I was doing 12 finest UFC and I pulled Junior Santos every night. Okay, last pack in the break. Good luck, guys. We got Ahmad Bradshaw at 99 for the Giants. Chris Johnson at 310 for the Titans. Phillip Rivers, Sean Green, and DeSean Jackson for the Eagles. Relic is T-Rich for the Browns out of 27. Nice looking card. Cleveland, that is Charles A. out of 27, sepia. And the last auto is... let's see who it is. Ryan Quick, another sepia. That is 1 out of 75. 1 out of 75, Brian Quick. So we got the sepia first issue for the Rams, last hit in the break. The Rams were bought up by Frank R. Good break, guys. Okay, rookie and prospects are up next. After that, we got some fun stuff we can do. We can do some hit drafts. Or other stuff. We'll figure it out when we get there. I'm going to move all this stuff off on the side. I'll be back for rookie prospects. 9-box break. That is everything you see on screen. I'll get the link for it here, too. Sounds good, Jeremy. There aren't many prisoners you can PC. This is true. Rookie and Prospects is just about sold out, guys. There's the link for whatever's left.